Sweet like milk and honey, turn the gray day bright and sunny. I have a child who has grown into a woman, has emerged a pretty fine human. I have a daughter, gentle as a morning dew, patiently awaiting goals pursued. Life straightens out, wet linen on a clothesline, wrinkles evaporating just in time. I love her so, settling down to bring in what's new. Launching from the nest, finding out what's best, the sparrow that learned and flew. The sparrow that learned and flew. I have a daughter, peaceful as the Everglades, picture sawgrass softly sway. Left behind a foundation of fertile soul, a new beginning, a separate toil. I love her so, settling down to bring it what's new. Launching from the nest, finding out what's best, the sparrow that learned and flew, the sparrow that learned and flew. I have a daughter who loves a young man, and formed a new bond as best it can. To delight in life's first and former, thus creates a space that is that much warmer. Launching from the nest, finding out his best, the sparrow that learned and flew, the sparrow that learned and flew. She will always be my little girl, with that little head full of little curls. She will always be the one I see. Launching from the nest, finding out what's best, the sparrow that learned and flew, the sparrow that learned and flew.
Well, that song, I wrote it for my daughter, Karina. Karina just got married on January 19, 2021. There was no celebration. Her and her husband and her friend went to the courthouse in Key Largo and got married. And this is for her. She's 31. And it hasn't always been rosy between the both of us. I think mother-daughter relationships can be challenging, and ours was. But after the age of 25, I noticed that things started to mellow out with her and with me, and we started working on our relationship together to where it's now where we are having a pretty good relationship together and spending time together, quality time together. And this song is about that. It also was an exercise on metaphors and similes in Lily Lyon's songwriting class with the Louisville Folk School. This is the third time I take Lily Lyon's class and I'm learning so much. And I was never good at metaphors and similes. Usually I just told the story how it was. And this one is an exercise on that. And I really like it. Well, subscribe to my channel. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Tell me what you liked about The Sparrow Flew, or Karina's song. And I hope to see you next week. Bye. Hola, Bueno, esta canción se la escribí a mi hija Karina. La relación entre ella, madre e hija, nunca, no era lo mejor, especialmente durante la adolescencia. Pero después que ella cumplió 25 años, empezó ahí a relajarse un poco conmigo. Y bueno, la relación mejoró mucho y ahora pasamos tiempo juntas, ella y yo, escribiendo canciones, o cosiendo, tejiendo, tocando, haciendo música, porque ella también toca varios instrumentos. Y pues esta canción es dedicada a ella, que voló el gorrión. Se llama The Sparrow Flew. Un sparrow es un gorrión. Y voló. Y también esta canción era un ejercicio en la clase de Lily Lyons, una clase que estoy tomando, bueno, que acabo de terminar de tomar sobre cómo escribir canciones. La tercera vez que tomo clases con ella, con Lily, en la escuela de Louisville Folk School, y he aprendido mucho. Y es una canción sobre, para ejercer el uso de metáforas y similes. Y esto me gusta mucho cómo salió esta canción. Bueno, espero que les haya gustado. Suscríbete a mi canal, dale un pulgarcito así hacia arriba. Y nos vemos la semana que viene. Bye.